I'm in class 73. I'm a student at Bumrungrad Academic Center. My hobbies are playing badminton, skipping, and playing chess.
Awesome, very good. Again, great. All right. It's like a village, but bigger. It is in the desert.
Oasis.
Yes. It is like a sea, but a big sea.
Ocean.
Yes. It is big and hot and fire. Yeah. Alright, this one, it's like a town, but it's smaller.
Village.
Can you spell ocean?
Ocean.
Can you spell oasis?
O-A-S-I-S.
It is surrounded by water.
Island.
Yeah. In Hanoi?
Capital city.
Tokyo? Yeah. Say again?
Capital city.
Cool. It is hot, wet, gross, hot, wet, rainy, monkeys. Yeah. This one is hot, dry, sunny, empty, sand.
Huh?
Yeah. Can you spell desert?
D-E-S-E-R-T.
Awesome. It's a hole in a rock.
Cave.
Can you spell cave?
C-I-E-E.
Have you ever been on an island?
No, I haven't.
Have you ever been in a desert?
No, I haven't.
In a cave?
No.
Really?
Yes.
In a rainforest?
No, I haven't.
Have you ever been on a volcano?
No,
I haven't. Have you ever been in a capital city? Cool. How was it? How did you feel?
I felt
bored.
Yes.
Wait, what capital city was it? Was it Hanoi?
I don't know.
Okay, cool. What's the difference between a desert and a rainforest?
The rainforest is wet. The desert.
Very good. What's
this? Feel dizzy.
What should you do if you feel dizzy? What shouldn't you do if you have a stomachache?
I shouldn't drink fizzy.
Drink fizzy what?
Fizzy drink.
Fizzy drinks.
Sore throat.
What should you do if you have a sore throat?
I should take medicine.
Mm-hmm. Or and? What else? No? Nothing else? Sore throat, just take medicine?
Yes.
Nothing you can eat or drink? Okay.
Take medicine.
Alright. What could you do when you were 5 years old?
I could go to school, speak Vietnamese, and play with my friend.
What couldn't you do when you were 5?
I couldn't speak English.
Okay.
Smoking.
Mm.
Poor.
Mm.
Free.
It's me.
It's me.
What's this?
It's me.
It's us.
It's me. It's that.
What's that?
Lit. Lit. Top.
That is a lid. That is a lid. What are those?
Those are strawberries.
How many strawberries?
There are 3 strawberries.
Okay, what's this?
It's top.
What is he chopping? What's that? An onion?
Onion?
Yeah, okay, what's that?
Peel.
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 Yeah. Okay, it is made from milk and fruits.
Smoothie.
You do this when you want to put a drink into a glass.
Pour.
Pour. You put food and drink here to keep it cold. How do you keep food cold?
Fridge.
It contains a lot of calcium. It is a kind of fruit, and it is red, with little seeds on the skin.
Strawberry.
You do this when you want to cut fruits or vegetables into small pieces.
Chop.
Chop. You use it to make a smoothie. How do you make a smoothie? You put fruits and milk into a...
Blender.
It is a part of a blender. It's on the top and it stops things from coming out.
Lid.
You do this when you want to remove skin off the fruit. Take skin off the fruit.
Food.
Huh?
Food.
No. You want to take skin off of a fruit. Like a banana.
Peel.
Can you give me some objective pronouns? Are some object pronouns?
Me, you, us, them, her, him, and it.
Her?
Him.
Oh, him. Good. And it. Great. Good job. Can you tell me how to use who and which?
We use who for people.
Mm-hmm.
And we use which for things and animals.
Very good. Can you give me some tips to help me stay healthy?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Gina. Today I would like to give you some tips to stay healthy. The first tip
is
doing lots of exercise. You should do exercise frequently because it make you stronger and give you more energy. Walk to school, go swimming, and play with your friends in the park. You should do
watch TV,
and play computer games because it makes you.
It won't make.
But it won't make you fit. The second is a healthy diet.
The second tip.
The second tip is eating healthy diet. You should eat candy, chocolate, and crisps. Because they contain too much sugar, fat, and salt. Make sure that you eat vegetables such as cabbage. With every meal. A lot of brown and keeps your teeth strong.
Awesome.
These are some tips to help you stay healthy. Thank you for listening to me.
Very good job, Gina. Very good.